من یه تصادف داشتم خیلی وقت پیش و رفتم دادگاه بناج مینسیپل کورت که ادای خسارت بکنم. رفتم اونجا، من فکر کردم تو خیابون وست‌وود ایرانی زیاده. توی دادگاه 80%شون ایرانی بودن، همدیگر داشتن سو میکردن. حالا برای این دیدنی که نیومده بودن. من رفتم اونجا، بعد قاضی اسم منو که صدا کرد، دیدم یه آقای اینجا وایساده، گفت سلام آقای شمس. گفتم سلام قربان. گفت شما اینجا چیکار می‌کنید؟ گفتم اومدم خدمت اداره خسارت کنم. گرم صحبت کردم با ایشون، قاضی فکر من نیستم. گفت مستر جعفری، این آقای جعفری بود، گفت یس سر. ایشون مثل که قبلا تو ارتش شاهنشاهی جنرالی چیزی بود. یور آنر، مای نیم ایز چراغ علی جعفری. Now go ahead, you can laugh. That's awesome. I find that name very funny myself. Funnier than Islam. So my name is Chiragh Ali, Colonel Chiragh Ali Jafari. Okay, Mr. Jeffrey. No, Jafari, your honor. Chiragh Ali Jafari. In English is chandelier person. And Mr. Jafari, sir. The judge said, when is your birthday, sir? My birthday is July 3rd. Third? Yes, third. You know what third is? Yes, it's number three. Three? I don't understand. Madam, your honor, it means July 3rd. Oh, okay. Your birthday is July 3rd. What year? Every year, Your Honor, every year. And Mr. Jafari, you are here because you were issued a citation by Officer Jose Gonzalez, who is present in the court sitting here. You were going fast on the freeway, then you exited, and then you went through three red lights, then you got into a one-way street. You turn around and you back your car in there, and then he gave you a ticket. What do you have to say in your defense? Your Honor, I doesn't spoke English too good, but I have this Vintage God Dictionary who will help me tell you what happened. That morning, I knew something was wrong. Because every Wednesday, my, Your Honor, excuse me, I have to look up, I have to look for words. My Hamqatar, Buzurg Artishdaran. I was meeting Colonel Qaraguzlu, who is my saint terrain in the... بزرگ ارتش داره این ده جامبو آرمی اونر شاهنشاه پهلوانه. اوکی سر، وای دو یو گو دیر؟ گو او اوری ونزدی ا بانچ اف اس کولونلز وی کلکت توگیدر این وان پلیس اند دن وی افتر وی ایت ا فلاک ساندویچ. واتس ساندویچ؟ فلاک ساندویچ. واتس ا فلاک ساندویچ؟ ایتس لایک ا ایرانیان فلاگ ماینس د لایون اند د سان اند د سورد. What do you mean, sir? Okay. Cucumber on top, feta cheese in the middle, red tomatoes in the bottom, it's phyllex sandwich. After we eat that, we have a little orphan, yatimche, and then we discuss trying to get our quantity back from that dirty regime of Ayatollahs. That morning, I knew something was wrong, because when I was coming to my car in my... three-story house in Beverly Hills, where I have marble flooring and marble walls, and we have big chandeliers. And then I opened the door to the garage, and I wanted to get to my BMW. Your what? My BMW, Your Honor. What is BMW? It's a German machine vehicle. The name is spelled BMW. Oh, you mean BMW? Whatever. As soon as I try to open the door, I sneeze. You what? I sneeze. What do you mean? Your Honor, do you understand English? And sneeze is like, achoo! Oh, you sneeze. That's what I said, a sneeze. So, that means in our culture, the wait come. Sabuman. So, what did I do? I started to pray for Muhammad and his family 7 times in Arabic. What did you do? What did you say? I said, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad, wa ala Muhammad, 7 times in Arabic. Why? What does it mean? It means, please God, send your hello to Muhammad and his family so I don't have car accident today. Why do you do that? Because it's a kind of insurance. What kind of insurance? Abul Fazl insurance, yes. So I got in my car, my parents said, you come to San Diego Freeway and then you come to 101 AC Tampa Street and then you turn right, first red light, no, you have to wash it, set the chiraq right. First red light, no. Second red light, no. Third red light, no. Turn right after that street, you come to Shamshiri, Sordi, Shamshiri restaurant. That morning, I noticed this dirty Mexican officer following me. I'm thinking, maybe there's a bowl under half a bowl. Kase zirnem kase. So I paid no attention because probably he was illegal. This guy hame ma legalim. So as I am driving, he opened his light and he goes, woo, 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 woo. I'm thinking, oh my God, fire somewhere. I go right, officer go right. I go left, officer go left. Your Honor, officer crazy. I stop the car, I come out, and then he come out. Then he says, stay right there. I'm like, cannot talk to me. Do you know I was a colonel in Shah's army? And then, so I go to him and I told him, come here. He says, sir, please stay still. I said, come here. And then he said, pulls his gun like I am some criminal. He says, get down, you goddamn Arab. And I'm thinking, Arab? Arab? Do I look like Arab to you? The officer realized that he had lost it. So he says, Your Honor, I apologize for what I said. Oh, no, 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 no. Too late. Deranged medicine after Sohrab's death. Nushtaruhi ke baad az marge Sohrab amad. And too late. So he comes. I tell him, come here. Father, dog, your father. And I hit him. And he pushed me to the ground. I ate the ground. He put police bracelet on my hand. And I'm thinking, oh my God, I hope none of my colonel friends drive by because I'm going to lose my water face, Abiru. Then I am here now, Your Honor, to sue him for $1 million. And I'm going to send him where Arab does not terrorist at all. So the judge, we spoke Farsi, but the judge says, آقای محترم من هم مکزیکی هستم خانم من شیرازی Would you like some کلم پولو sometime? The gentleman said Your Honor, you understand Farsi? I ate shit, Your Honor. So ایشون قاضیه the judge gave him a business card. It was for Dr. فرهنگ هلاکویی. So you can get psychiatric evaluation. And he tripled his fine. Anyway.